Hey there, Maintenance Man fans. I just wanted to make a short video on changing the camper lights from the incandescent ones into an LED version. I got these on Amazon. I'm not a market affiliate, but I will put the link to them down below. Again, I don't make a dime off this. I just wanted to pass along the great information. Take off the covers however they come off. Pull the old bulb out. Do not use pliers. It's made of glass. You don't want to crush it. And I have found out that these guys have a right and a wrong way. If you put them in backwards and you turn it on, nothing will happen. If you put them in the other way and you turn it on, they light up. I actually believe it's because they are a direct current circuit and there's orientation for positive negative that has to do with the LEDs. But that's great. They run a lot cooler. They use a lot less electricity. And just wanted to kind of pass that along to you. So, hey guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to click the notification bell when you want to get updated for the next thing. Give me a like, leave a comment below. I'd love to hear from you, answer any questions you've got on pretty much anything. Have a great day, guys.